Hi, Gary. You've asked, how do you govern how wide the white lines that make a football pitch should be? Interesting. Law requires that the line must be no wider than 5 inches, which gives you quite a lot of scope. So basically, you do a pitch inspection an hour and a half before every game, and you look at all the markings and make sure they're legal, which, bear in mind, you're doing top-level games, they're played on the same pitches week after week after week, they tend to be absolutely perfect.